In this example, we are given that a particle starts moving in a circular path of radius 2 meter with initial speed 2 meters per second at constant angular acceleration. And after 2 complete revolutions, the speed becomes 8 meters per second. We are required to find the angular acceleration of the particle. In this situation, we are given with initial and final speed of the particle in circular motion and its radius is 2 meter. Here we can simply state initial angular speed of particle. Angular speed we know well, it can be given as V by R. So it is V initial by R, that can be written as 2 by 2. This is 1 radian per second. If we just calculate the final angular speed, final angular speed after 2 revolutions, it can be written as V final by R, that will be 8 by 2, it is 4 radian per second. And we are required to find the angular acceleration. So we use omega square is equals to omega naught square plus 2 alpha theta, that is the speed equation for constant angular acceleration. In this situation, the angular acceleration can be written as omega square minus omega naught square by 2 theta. Here we can put the value of omega, omega naught and angle. It is saying after 2 complete revolutions, so the total revolution angle will be 4 pi. So this will be 4 square minus 1 square divided by twice of 4 pi. So this is 16 minus 1. This will be 15 divided by 8 pi radian per second square. That is the answer to our problem, the angular acceleration which we are required to find.